Save our planet. Average global cereal costs increased by 71% this year due to Europe's prolonged lack of rain, with continued drought raising concern for even higher food prices, potentially bringing further unrest to developing nations.